we just can't afford to lose clubs like this in Broken Hill. Yeah. So my wife and I come here every Friday night. We love coming to the place and always have a good meal and come here for the meat draw and that, and good people, good club, and it's good to see the musicians coming back on its feet again.